Hi everyone, welcome back to 4D Dick. After giving macOS Sonoma Beta a try on your Mac, you may realize it's not right for you. So, in today's video, we will show you how to revert to macOS Ventura. Let's jump in. Last video, we talked about how to install macOS Sonoma on Mac and created a backup with Time Machine. We should note that downgrading macOS involves a recent current installation, so make sure the external storage that contains recent backup is connected correctly. Now let's proceed to downgrade macOS. To downgrade to macOS Ventura, we need to erase current installation first. Restart Mac. Hold the power button on Apple Silicon Mac until the startup options appear. On Intel Mac, press and hold Command and R keys to enter the recovery mode. Choose Options and click Continue. You will see the install option is still macOS 14 beta. So we need to go to Disk Utility to erase the installation. Select your system volume. Erase it. And your Mac will restart. You will be led to Recovery Assistant. Connect your Mac to a network and activate your Mac and go to Recovery. Now you can see Reinstall macOS Ventura option. Click it and follow to reinstall system. Now you have reverted to macOS Ventura. Set up your Mac and restore data from Time Machine Backup with Migration Assistant. That's it. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to subscribe and give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.